Hello, welcome to Traveling with David. We are at the Songzanlin Monastery, or in Tibetan, the Songzanlin. Somebody can help me fix my Tibetan, that'd be great. Monastery in Shangri-la, China. going to the Bodhi Pagoda. And we are getting now to the Bodhi Pagoda. Looks like I'll be missing out on the Jaya Kamsten building. It's, I guess, undergoing renovation right now. Doing a lot of construction. This is the Master Tsong Kapa Hall. This is Drat Song Hall, the largest and one of the oldest buildings in the monastery. There's the monastery, all the way over there. I think we're getting close to the sacred hill. Oh, look at that. gorgeous, like, stunning monastery. Sturdy bridge. What more could you ask for? Still going around the lake, but now there's no boardwalk or bridge. I think I saw some yaks up ahead. Yeah, there they are. Not yaks, I don't think, just cows. So the ticket they gave us has a little map on it, and the big complex is right there. I'm trying to find this little thing out here off to the side. It's supposed to be like a little village, I'm thinking wetlands or something. Not sure if I'm on the right road, but if this isn't it, it'll be easy to get back. I think this was that village on the map. It's beautiful. I don't really see many homes or anything though. Perhaps the perfect village then. There are these colorful ribbons coming off of kind of small peaks and maxima in the landscape. I don't know what they're called. If you know, write a comment. For whatever reason, the word stupa comes to mind, but I don't think that's so ribbony. I can count four from here. I just started to feel a couple drops of rain, and the forecast yesterday for today was rain in the morning, which it did, a break in the afternoon, which it has, and then rain in the evening. So if that's starting right now, I'm gonna find some nice place to get inside. You know, that monastery looks pretty nice over there. A wonderful trip, and as usual, the last bus is gonna be leaving in either 10 minutes or 40 minutes. Not sure if it's summer or winter yet. And I'll be able to catch my ride home. Hope you enjoyed this monastery.